I think someone's talking, but I can't hear. Oh, there he is.
I'm just expecting to see a shark anytime soon.
I just played the piano to enter the secret bat cave.
I am going to eat some more donuts. Two donuts at once. Nom 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 nom.
I think I'm not supposed to be here.
Our club is Boston University Augmented Reality and Virtual Reality.
AR and VR, like, what's the difference between them? So AR, which stands for augmented reality, means taking your environment and adding stuff to it.
Something like the Snapchat filters where it overlays something over your face and makes you look like you're puking rainbows or something.
Now, if we think about VR, which stands for virtual reality,
where you put on a headset and then you can have the whole world be replaced with a different virtual one where you look around and you see something else.
Whether that be, I don't know, something in space or something at the microcellular level or anything you want, actually.
Yeah, I'm just lighting a cigar real quick. Don't show this.
We host a lot of workshops with people that know Unity or Symmetry or ARKit, which are all applications for creating different things within augmented reality or virtual reality.
And we also have meetings where we just talk about ideas.
So today we're going to talk about different potential projects that either we would want to make or you guys would be interested in making.
Yeah, all right, so AR, because we're talking about AR, tets. Yeah, there we go.
Besides just the workshops, it's also about exploring what's already available in the AR and VR industry, talking about that, what's this company doing like, and just really discussing what can be done now with the tools we already have.
We're not just gonna be playing games all the time after all. We wanna be able to make it more accessible for people to make their own VR or AR applications or experiences.
I have never developed anything on my own regarding virtual reality. That's the main reason why I came to this club, because I wanted to learn more about it.
I'm a computer scientist major, so I really do think that the majority of future technological jumps and software is going to be augmented reality or virtual reality. I'm really hoping that by getting a head start now, I'll be able to help innovate in the AR/VR scene in the future.